Takumi, as cold as ever with me. Be watching all over my ass. Very smooth. Oh, Saiso. You keep the tradition of being a dick to everybody, don't you? Well, except Mosu. Apparently he likes Mosu. Alright, since we did unlock a new paralog, let's do that paralog, shall we?
Father.
Kaldori.
Goodness. Yes.
Wow. Take your time. Reporting. All right.
I'm here too.
Huh?
Well, why not?
Nah. Kaldori.
I...
Kaldori. Man, I don't think I can pronounce that through the whole playthrough. I'm just gonna call her Cordelia. Alright. Are there any promoted? Yeah, there is some heroes. Actually, there is quite a bit of promoted. Level 6 promoted even. Okay, so... Kaden and Rinka, you are out this time. Kagero and... Man, I haven't decided who I'm gonna pair Hannah with. I was thinking of Silas, but Silas is gonna fall in behind too. Where is Cordelia? I think she shows up right after. Okay. Oh, actually, never mind. I should have Mosu here instead of Rinka. Where are you, Mosu? There you are. We're gonna have Ryoma up here.
Let me help.
Huh?
I'm sorry. I want to help.
Kaldori.
Yes, of course.
Actually dodged that 92%. And she keeps getting magic. Why are you getting magic, Oboro? I'm not gonna give you the magic lens, no matter how much magic you get. Oh man. Look at Cordelia taking out a promoted class all by herself. Well, mostly. Alright. Need to make my way up there. Meanwhile, Ryoma here is gonna do what Ryoma does best. He's gonna reel my emblem it.
We stand together.
I will not lose.
Need backup?
You fought bravely.
While building his support with Kagero.
Don't be afraid.
Sorry. This is nothing.
Naturally.
Come on. Glad to help.
Damn.
How do I look?
Oboro. On one side we have Ryoma emblem, and on the other side we have Oboro emblem. Just so I don't do like Ryoma emblem all of these guys. There is a paladin here waiting though. Okay, perfect. Alright, so I won't need to make Ryoma kill all of them. I'm definitely gonna make Ryoma kill this paladin though. That paladin might be a bit too much for Oboro. Okay, I'm convinced Hinoka does not want to get strength this playthrough. At all.
Need backup?
You have breathed your last. fought bravely.
See, Oboro knows what to get. She knows you have to get strength in order to be a good unit. I have a feeling I might need to reclass Hinoka to a spear fighter if I want her to start getting actual strength growth. Which is what I end up doing in Hoshido. Alright, so we have a hero here. What do you do against me? I have no idea. Great. How about you? Steel Churigan. What's the debuff on this? Minus 3 strength? That actually sounds decent. You have 16 speed, Saiso has 19. Okay, yeah, I can do this. I just need to sing. And now Saiso can... Oh, I forgot the Steel Churigan gives you minus 3 speed. No, well, whatever. I still get what I want. We put you there. I'm gonna put you close here.
We won't give up. Are you okay? You deserved it.
The pairing of Dread Fighters going in.
I'll go with you. You okay?
There's another.
Here I am. Wow, that worked.
What? Dude, do you have a death wish? Why do you go for Ryoma?
Not bad.
Oh, then again, he probably does no damage to Oboro, so... He went for whoever he could do damage. Alright.
I won't let you die.
Let's see. Cordelia, can you get it? Yeah, you can get the kill. Nice. This paladin... Oh, all three of them attack at the same spot. Ugh. I don't like that.
For Lord Vioma.
That means I'm gonna need somebody with good defense. Cordelia. Well, at least you're doing better than your mother already. You got a point of strength. But that's not a good first level up. Yeah, I'm gonna need somebody with good defense and good resistance to take the hit there. Which I think Saiso might be the better choice. I don't want Saiso to kill the sorceress though. Let's see, 13 strength and 14 strength. And you have 32 attack. And you're gonna double them too. 32 attack. That's 18. 18 and 19. So this guy will die. And the paladin won't. Eh. 2 out of 3. Not bad. Oh, I forgot the weapon triangle advantage. So yeah, 19. Still, he didn't die. And these guys didn't even bother coming. Okay, whatever. I guess I will give this kill to Rayet.
Ready for this?
Oh wait, isn't the objective to kill the boss? Oh no, it's the route. Yeah, route. Alright. Mage, 8 damage. Yeah, okay. Stay in the back.
Here I go.
Goodbye. No other way.
Alright, who's gonna get this kill? Perfect.
I'm here. Back off.
I knew you could do it.
Perfect.
Thanks. Yes.
Yep.
Well... Hey! Father.
Huh?
I must train harder.
Ha ha ha.